Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about how to succeed in life. All you have to do is call upon the name of Jesus. Keep saying Jesus, 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 and Jesus will speak to you in your inner man and guide you in your everyday life, choices and discipline. Joshua chapter 1, verse 8. This book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. Philippians chapter 4, verse 13. I can do all things in Christ Jesus who strengthens me. And also Colossians chapter 1, verse 27. To whom? God's saints, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Jehovah's saints, God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit will make known what the riches of the glory of this mystery among the Gentiles, or us, the Indians in India, which is Christ Jesus in you, the hope of glory. Also 3 John chapter 1, verse 2. Beloved, I wish above all things, or I pray that in all things, that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospereth. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.